morning! Welcome to Magical Moments. Welcome to Magical Moment. And we're going to Magic Kingdom.
Yeah, and first we're going to go
get breakfast.
Go get some breakfast this morning the Artist Palette. So, yeah. Hoping it's not too piled up and we can get in and get us some food. And don't have to be in a rush today, though, really.
Not with the six fast passes.
Six fast passes, and knowing the bus times now, yeah. We can check on the app. It's really convenient. Because then it'll tell you when you're going to get there, too. So.
Yeah, I like that.
The Artist Palette. Really like this quick service so far. Open the doors. Here we go. Joe got a big pile.
Gravy and biscuit.
Big pile of gravy and biscuit. Is it good gravy and biscuit?
It's decent.
Does it taste like instant, or is it taste?
Yeah, I mean, it ain't homemade.
Yeah. And Grandma ain't back there cooking up something. Hannah is enjoying her Mickey waffles and bacon. Matthew's enjoying his. And there's Leslie.
I got a little bagel with my cream cheese.
Oh, we finally made it to Magic Kingdom. I think it took close to an hour from the time we got to the bus stop, so now it's 9:15. But it wasn't too bad of a bus ride over, maybe 10, 15 minutes.
Note to self, always get to the Saratoga Springs bus stop early.
Yeah.
The original plans were 7:30, but we changed it to go get some quick service, and we didn't get there until like 8:25.
Yeah.
Well, we were all kind of a little bit hungry, and I didn't think it was a big deal, but it would have been better if we would have stuck to the original.
Yeah.
Plan.
Well, at least we got the extra fast passes, and Matthew's trying to trip me up. What are you doing, Donald?
Donald.
You're young.
We made it. See the tree hand? That huge Christmas tree. Oh, it's so lovely. There she is! And the castle. Isn't she beautiful? The castle's something to look at too.
That place right there.
Oh yeah, that place is good.
Matthew, we know where to go, baby.
Yeah, we got this, dude.
What are you doing? Matthew's navigating.
He's mapping. Navigating.
He moved away from me.
Oh, shoot me some Big Al and some liberalist McGraw.
Hey.
Yeah, there is a different way to get
there. There was blood on the saddle. Blood on the ground.
That's the best.
Don't.
Josie, are you singing it too?
Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
There's somebody.
Oh, there's Liverlips.
Liverlips.
McGraw. My goodness, what's up, buddy?
It's Liverlips.
I got a haircut.
You got a haircut.
Me too.
Oh, it's falling down.
So did Liverlips.
There you are, guys. Hello. I got nothing at time zone.
Aww.
Find out where we're at.
Is he furry?
Guess what? I think I can find the Country Bear Jamboree.
Oh, he's trying to find the Country Bear Jamboree on the map.
Country Bear Jamboree on 28.
Number 28.
Number 28.
Yep, that's it.
I think we see it right down there.
Oh,
thank you.
We haven't changed one bit.
All right, tell me.
Bye. We'll watch your show later today.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, you go see you, Hannah?
Hannah
want to
get a picture with them. All right.
Go.
Where are we headed next?
All right, turn around.
Tell them where we're going next, Josie.
My favorite.
It's Thunder Mountain.
There we go. Let me get that sign in there, too.
Wilderness. Yep.
Big Thunder Mountain.
Great
minds think
alike.
Yeah, Big Thunder Mountain. Country Bear Jamboree.
That's what I said. All right. Thank you. You know, why do you like it?
Because.
What is it?
Big Thunder Mountain.
No, well, what is it?
No, the wildest ride in the wilderness.
That's right. The wildest ride in the wilderness. Here it comes. Choo-choo!
Just remove them, because this here's the wildest ride in the wilderness!
saw the chicken?
Yeah, I saw the chicken.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Big eel.
We did hit my head this time. Yeah.
Woo! We're up and away.
Here we go.
There's the bean burritos.
Woo!
Uh-oh, here we go.
Not to use our anytime fast pass on this one and just walk on through. Yo ho, yo ho. Where are we going?
Wait a minute. Is this Matthew Cam again? Am I Matthew? Are we doing Matthew Cam again?
Well, only if you're holding it, but you're not going to hold it right here because the concrete.
Hello.
Is it scary?
And we're
going on
pirates. We are going on pirates. Yeah. You like this ride?
Yeah.
Let's see what's going to happen with these cannonballs. Please don't.
And it will do!
It's Cocky Jack Sparrow.
They're always firing at will.
Did you get wet?
I didn't get wet.
They're always firing at will. What did Will do?
I only got a little wet. I only got over here.
You got a little bit wet.
I only got a little bit wet over here.
I always love the smell in here. It smells so good. Drink up, be hearty, yo ho. Yo ho, yo ho, a pirate's life for me.
Going on the Jingle Cruise. Our first time. I hope it's good. I hope we get a good skipper.
Yeah, me too.
Because that makes a difference. I love all their decorations they have. Tarantula's got a little hat on him.
Bye, Skipper. Santa knows what you did. I hope so. Well, folks, welcome to the world famous Jingle Cruise. My name's Kate, and for the next 12 days and one silent night, I'll be your skipper, your tree trimmer, your popcorn stringer, your dreidel spinner, your stocking stuffer, and if you don't laugh at my jokes, I will be your swimming instructor. But we do start our journey in the Amazon. Back there, I'm sure you'll notice those huge humbugs in the trees. We actually have quite a few insects out here this time of year, so if you've been itching, it's probably the fleas Navidad. Oh my goodness, look at this. Wow, someone's getting an old tree for Christmas. It's all wrapped up with a boa on top. How nice is that? Well, we're going to swing by our gift wrapping station here for just a moment. Now, a lot of people ask us why we picked gorillas to do the job. As you can tell, the turnover is just amazing. Since we have a moment, though, I'd like to thank just a few of our sponsors out here. Do not do that. Don't do it. Don't do it. Okay. Our sponsor is Animal Crackers. They teach kids all over the world all animals taste the same. There's Zebra Jerky, the every other white meat. And finally, Trader Santa's Cannibal Cafe, always thinking of new and exciting ways to serve you. Trader Santa is this guy up here on the left. He's our head salesman here in the jungle. And lately, his sales have been shrinking, though, so he is offering a killer holiday holiday deal for you guys. Three of his heads for just one of yours. Any way you slice it or dice it, you'll come out ahead. Have you guys enjoyed your cruise? My name's Skipper Kate, if not. My name's really not that important now, is it? Skipper Joseph here is holding up the number two, which means we have to go around two more times. So, folks, welcome to the world-famous Jingle Cruise. My name's Kate, and I'm just kidding. I would never do that to myself. We're going to go up here to talk to twice as fun, twice as far from the exit for your inconvenience. But anyway, after a cruise like that, there's really only one thing left for me to say. Oh, get out. That was rude. Where's my Christmas spirit? Make like Santa and leave my presents. All right, folks, go ahead.
Leave my presents. Did you like it, Hannah?
No way. I did not have fun.
You did?
Josie, did you have fun on the Jingle Cruise? Did you have fun?
Yeah. I loved it. I love the decorations and the jokes.
Cool.
It was.
It was really good.
I get what the hype's about with the Jingle Cruise. It was a lot of fun with the jokes. It was fun. Here we are at Grizzly Hall, established 1898 for Country Bear Jamboree. A wild and woolly good time.
Henry, what's going on? Let's get on with the show.
Anna,
Buff,
be patient.
Yeah, we ain't going anywhere anyhow. We're kind of hung up here.
Howdy, folks. Welcome to the one and only Country Bear Jamboree, featuring Bill Americana, our musical heritage of the past. And right now, I give you a solid assortment of executioners of music.
Zip's playing on the banjo and attacking with his feet. A bane on the thick pipe with a bit of a country beat.
Stomp our feet, clap our hands. She's your favorite.
Careful, Joe.
Yeah.
Well, there he goes. He hardly knows the heart he's breaking.
I've been waiting for it. Yes.
Big Al.
Well, as you can see, we're just one big happy family. Well, folks, this concludes our show. So thanks for bearing with us to the bearing. What do you say, Sammy?
I say, y'all come back. You hear?
Y'all are a great audience. Please bear to the right.
We just saw your show. It was great.
It is such a beautiful day out. I love this weather. And there's where we're going. To the Haunted Mansion. Ooh, it's so nice out. I love it. 35 minute wait. We're going to use one of our anytime fast passes. Are you ready? Here we go.
Right in the middle of us. Ah! crazy looking.
We just finished up lunch at the Columbia Harbor House and making our way over to Peter Pan. How was lunch? How was lunch?
Oh, it's really good. Yep. Yeah, I was just saying that I'm really sleepy now.
Yeah, yeah.
I think that's one of the better quick services, period.
It is.
It is
yeah.
Really good.
I agree. Even for a picky person, I agree.
Yeah. It was.
You guys don't like anything.
Now we're going second star to the right, straight on through morning. We're off to Neverland.
Yay!
Matthew, are you finally excited to get to ride Space Mountain?
Yeah, we get to ride Space Mountain.
I know, you like it, don't you?
Cool. Yep.
Here we go. There's Matthew, Charlie, Josie's first time, Leslie on Space Mountain. Woohoo! Here we go, bub. Hold on. Closing your eyes? I did too a couple times.
But I didn't. I never closed my eyes because I was fine.
Yeah, that was super fast, wasn't
it? Yes, it was.
Yeah. That was cool.
I thought Space Mountain had really big drops. It really had little
drops. No, it had some big drops. It was crazy. So this is the exit, Space Mountain. It's a lot more contemporary, more modern. It's pretty cool. I still like the moving sidewalk though. Ooh, that's pretty. That's really cool.
Buzz has a 25-minute wait. We got a fast pass. Let's get on in. What are we going to do, Matthew?
Buzz!
No, but what are we going to do? We're going to defeat
Zur.
Defeat Zur.
Galactic Hero.
What if Daddy gets Galactic Hero?
I don't care.
You're not going to cry? Okay. You're not going to be upset? What if you don't get Galactic Hero? Are you just doing it for fun?
Yeah, we are.
Okay, just for fun. There's Daddy and Hannah. How was it?
Good, but Daddy didn't get Galactic Hero, so he didn't get Galactic Hero.
He didn't get it. So you're okay as long as Daddy didn't get Galactic Hero. And my shooter wasn't working right. I literally saw my dot hitting targets and it was not registering. Like 80% was not even registering. Bizarre. But it was fun. We always have fun on Buzz, don't we?
Yeah.
I think that's going to wrap it up for Magic Kingdom.
Yeah.
This morning we're going to go back to the resort and rest up for Homecomin tonight.
Yeah, it's 2:35.
Yeah.
We're tired.
I am tired. Let's go rest.
Go take a break.
Alright, well, thank you all for staying with us tonight and have fun at Disney Springs.
We are at Disney Springs. We
Yay!
Came out. Thank you. Came out for dinner. We're going to Chef. What's it called? Chef Art Smith's Homecomin, yeah. Yeah. You saw a little bit of the boat ride while we were coming over, and now we're going to go get some dinner. Time for dinner. Chef Art Smith's Homecomin. First time trying it out. I'm really looking forward to it. Outside Homecomin, they've got some benches and chairs and seats, and we're just sitting out chilling. Literally, mom's a little cold. I said, we're sitting out chilling, and I said, literally, you're a little cold.
Yeah.
And it's nice to be here in Florida, in Orlando, and not be burning up.
Right. Here we go. Welcome home. Upside down. Pretty cool.
I've been stuck on 19 forever.
Hannah's getting serious with her dancing over here. She's feeling it.
Don't know what you're saying, baby.
Alright, we got our appetizer. This is some fried green tomato with shaved ham on it. And y'all got, we got the turkey plate, deviled eggs. So Charlie and Leslie said it was good. We'll try it out. Yeah. How is it? Is it good? Are the deviled eggs angelic? He's looking at it. You know. So I got my meatloaf, mashed potatoes, and vegetables. Matthew got fish sticks, fries, and some looks like cheddar bay biscuits. That's what it looks like. Sarah got the chicken, fried chicken.
The famous fried chicken.
Mashed potatoes. And Hannah got a cheeseburger.
Cheeseburger with fries and biscuits.
Awesome. What do you think, Mom?
I thought it was really good.
When I get back from
it was.
It was good, especially the biscuit.
The biscuit was good?
Yes, Josie.
Very good.
Thumbs up.
I know you don't want it.
Your cheeseburger was good.
Thumbs to the side. It's late and she doesn't know. It was good.
It was good. I like it. The meatloaf was really, really good. I was really happy with it.
I enjoyed all my food. I even like they put some pickles on there. Kind of a sweet dill pickle. I guess that's all. A sweet pickle chip. With the chicken, and it was really good. I like it, kind of pairing it together. I can see why they put it on there. So
looking forward to coming back and trying it again. Good. So we walked up just to the boat right in time. Magic moment. 70 of us.
Perfect timing.
It was.
Bye-bye.